Owner Doris Brown arrived at court this morning to face three charges of allowing unmuzzled, ferocious dogs to roam free. This morning, Stuart Frost prosecuting told the court how Mrs. Brown's three Rottweilers had escaped from her garden in Broadfield Square and Enfield, run wild and attacked five children at the nearby Bishop Stopford School in Tottenham. He said that they had worked as a team and had become very excited. He said, though, that the children hadn't actually provoked the dogs. Mrs. Brown has pleaded not guilty to all three criminal charges. It won't be until those have been dealt with before it's decided whether the dogs should be destroyed.